My name is Mike Fox, and I've lost 13 of my own children. 4 to wind poisoning. 2 to sandwich. 5 to deadly crickets. And at least 6 to a mysterious drifter who looks and sounds like this guy. This is the sound of my voice.
Oh, no. 1 minute now.
Child safety has to be your number one priority.
Of course.
And remember, parents, only you and me can scare children safe.
Ooh. Oh, boy.
Hello?
Hello? Mayor's office. How can I help you?
My name is Tom Peters.
Hello, Tom.
Can I come in?
Come on in.
Okay, well, I'm an entrepreneur, and I just moved to Jefferson County.
Great. Wonderful news, Tom. Welcome.
I just moved here from Springerton with my wife, Joy, and our 3 boys.
Oh, that's great. Tom, my fingers are crossed here. I'm really hoping you have some pictures of that beautiful family.
Sure. Well, let me see here. Hold on. Oh, here we go. Here's a shot of Jared, James. That's Maddie, and my better half, Joy, at Life Challenges Sunflower Camp. That's about 2 years ago.
Tom, that looks like a lot of fun. And look at those boys.
Okay.
They look just like you.
Well, they're not actually mine. They're from Joy's previous marriage, but...
How do you mean?
Well, they're just, my stepkids. They're Joy's, not mine, but I treat them like my own. In a lot of ways,
I see. Well, great. Tom, thanks for stopping in. I really appreciate it.
I'm sorry. I'm actually here. Uh-huh. I had just an idea that I wanted to run past you about our children's safety.
That's interesting, Tom. I just had a meeting with my TV about that. Let me hear your thoughts.
Well, child